yes, we can to opportunity, to prosperity. Yes, we can heal this nation. Yes, we can repair this world. Yes, we can. And so tomorrow, but the reason our campaign has always been different, the reason we began this improbable journey almost a year ago, is because it's not just about what I will do as president. It is also about what you, the people who love this country, the citizens of the United States of America, can do to change it. That's what this election is all about. So much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you, New Hampshire. I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Well, thank you so much. I am still fired up and ready to go. Country in a fundamentally new direction. That's what's happening in America right now. Change is what's happening in America. All of you who are here tonight, put so much work and soul into this
day. You can be in this nation.
Out of long grip of darkness. You have a prince. You have had no apologies. The moment is an entire vision, distraction that has clouded Washington. We know that we can disagree without being disagreeable. Who understand that if we mobilize our voices to challenge the money and influence that stood in our way and challenge ourselves to reach for something better, there is no problem we cannot solve. There is no destiny that we cannot fulfill. Our new American majority will end the outrage of affordable and available health care. We can bring doctors and patients, workers and businesses, Democrats and Republicans together, and we can tell the drug and insurance industry that while they get a seat at the table, they don't get to buy every chair. Not this time, not now,